Remember, if the beams detect you, you'll be destroyed.
Thank you. Hey, Knack. How did it feel, Knack?
Like I was sleepwalking. It's the strangest thing. Whatever I am doesn't want to be far from this for too long.
So much security. I can't wait to see what Victor's up to back here.
Thank you.
It looks like he's using those giant relics in some kind of motor.
That is a motor for a hover car scaled up 1,000-fold. With it, you could power an airship 2 miles long. Let's see what else we can find around here.
Ooh.
Aha! Now this looks promising. Bound to find a clue or two in here.
I think you just want to get your hands on enough of those giant relics to build something of your own.
Well, you're right, Lucas, I do. I haven't felt this excited in years. So, I would appreciate it if you would help me figure out where they came from.
Well, this does look like a schematic of a mine.
Yes, all very detailed. It looks like he marked every spot where he found a giant relic. The deeper he went, the more he found, until his path was finally blocked by this door. It must have been very frustrating for him. He only found enough relics to build that giant motor, and then no more.
Doctor?
Yes, Knack?
I think I'm the key.
Yeah, that's what Victor said.
No, I think I'm really the key. See the holes in the door? Each of them is in the shape of one of my parts. There's my chest. There's my head. Victor thinks I can open that door for him.
Which leaves only one question. Where is the mine?
It's Trogdo Mine.
Huh?
It has to be. Look. There's Victor's old castle up on the hill next to it.
Oh, but this is wonderful! Time for us to get going.
We caught up with the doctor's plane and brought it down, but it was empty. The plane was being flown remotely. Be on guard. We believe there's still somewhere on the palace.
Yes, we never left. What are you trying to accomplish, Victor? Kidnap a mayhem just so you can build a bigger airship?
So you saw the motor. Impressive, isn't it? Yet in another sense, it's simply a toy. Powerful as they are, there's only so much I can do with a few giant relics. But soon, I'll have unlimited numbers of them. Then you'll see what becomes possible.
What? World conquest?
Nothing so mundane, I assure you. But Doctor, why are you here? Could it be that you feel the pull as well? You should be back in the Goblin Village with Ryder right now, trying to figure out where all those weapons came from. Yet, instead, here you are, breaking into other people's homes. Reminds me of the doctor of long ago, before Charlotte domesticated you.
Don't you ever talk to me about Charlotte!
That's enough. Victor, pack your bags. You're about to take a long vacation from this place.
This way.
Thank you, Katrina.